It's Kdzy, you nutty. Normally I start the tape off with the energy. I've been going back and forth arguing with the enemy. Pain I got inside, I'm still growing, but this shit killing me. Can't tell who friend or foe starting to think they all the enemy. Before the mic, I was the best on the court. I freestyled and battled niggas, but was more in the sports. I love women and was hooping, so I got them, of course. But soon as you give more to that, that's when the vision distorts. What is disposition? The old heads taught me better, but I didn't listen. Cleaning up this mess, it's nothing like cleaning dishes. It's ironic, now I need revisions for the vision. Gotta pay more attention, you did. After this trauma, how could I be the same? And why the fuck my baby mama keep on playing these games? I put my all into my son and what I get in exchange. They make it hard for good fathers, but shit, why even explain? I know that this my calling. Had my son picked up the mic and I put down the spotting. But every real hooper know that we never done with balling. My son made me a better man, I thank God for him often. I thank God for him often. I'm in a different league and they can never reach my status. And honestly, with this rapping, it's more than just a passion. Get better with every verse, the new becomes a classic. Just face it, I don't even smoke, so you could never imagine. I say, thoughts of failure, sometimes it be scaring me. Maybe I should rap about it, I mean it's my therapy. Nowadays it ain't about talent, it's more popularity. But why sacrifice the beauty and killing them lyrically? A bunch of fake friends, ulterior motive, now I'm getting bored. They just wanna ride the wave, something like a surfboard. I'm a different type producer, we not on the same accord. Ambidextrous with the pen, you ain't wrote like this before. On these tracks, annihilation. Music, love, and basketball, I need me a Sanaya Lathan. R-E-S-P-E-C-T-K-D, feel like Aretha Franklin. All I want is land and property, you buy depreciation. Yeah, look, you such a hypocrite. In love with the same when you swear you been wanting different. Gotta figure out how to get the whole world listening. Do it for the love and the money, cause even fake people got it. That's just how real it gets. Before you start to think I'm bitter, that is not the case, so I suggest that you might reconsider. I congratulate every artist that's providing dinner. Some of them do what they gotta do, and that's the bigger picture. But understand that I'm the nicest. Address me as your highness. Not dope enough, can't be close to you, no BBCC whiness. Look, I've been with the finest, and all of them be the same. You ain't sufficient with the funds, they'll find another to supply it. Look, I wear many hats, I could've killed them with the comedy. Even reviewing movies could make money on the side for me. But I'm so locked in to this gift that God provided me. Or am I being stubborn, trying to lead instead of having God guiding me?